A very good morning to all of you. Welcome back to my science online class. Hope you all are well. So today we are going to learn fifth chapter from your science book. So students, all of you, open your books. Page number 40. See, the chapter name is Food and Digestion. Introduction, CDs. Number 1, Food. In this chapter, we are going to learn what are the components of food, why food is important to our health. Okay. Number 2, Balanced Diet. We should maintain a balanced diet for our health. Okay. Number 3, Digestion of Food. How food is digested in our body. What are the processes of digestion? What are the parts of digestion where digestion of food occurs? All these points we are going to discuss in this chapter. Okay. Number 4, healthy eating habits. What are the healthy eating habits we should obey, or what are the eating habits we should maintain? Number 5, healthy ways of cooking food. There are some ways to prepare food, for cooking food, so that which help in our health, which are very important. Number 6, food preservation. To preserve food, we should maintain some, or we have to take some care, so that the food will store for a long time without damage their quality, taste and so on. Okay. So in this chapter we are going to learn all these topics. Are you interested? Let's start. Components of food. What are the components of food? Number 1, nutrients. Number 2, water. Number 3, rugs or fiber. So these three are the components of food. Nutrients include carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, minerals. Now see, food. All living beings need food to stay alive. So all living beings need food to stay alive. To stay alive, all of us, all human beings and also all the animals need food. Understand? Food helps us to grow and it gives us energy to work. Why should we eat food? Why? Because food helps us to grow and food also gives us energy. Why? To work, to do our own works. Food also repairs the worn out tissues of our body. Worn out tissues means some damaged tissues. So food also repairs the worn out tissues of our body. Food helps in the repairing of worn out tissues. Understand? We eat different types of food that gives all the essential nutrients to our body to work, play and fight against disease. We do not eat same type of food in all the time. We eat different types of food and all that food are very essential, very important to our body because they carry different types of nutrients which helps our body to work, to play and fight against diseases. Food also helps us to fight against diseases. This is because our body needs different nutrients for doing different things. So our body needs different types of nutrients for different work or different things. These nutrients provide energy to our body. We get nutrients from the food, and these nutrients provide energy to our body. And after getting that energy, we can work. Okay? Different types of nutrients are present in various types of food we eat. In the foods we consume, there are many nutrients present, which are very important. Some nutrients help us to grow and other helps us to fight diseases. Some nutrients are important to our body to grow, and others helps us to fight against diseases. Understand? Now see next page. Our body works all the time. It works when we play, eat, walk, run or breathe. Our body is restless. Without taking rest, our body works. Our body is active in all the time. When our body active, when we play, eat, walk, run or breathe also. Some parts of our body is like our brain, lungs and heart keeps working even while we are asleep. When we sleep, these organs or these parts of our body keeps working. What are the parts? Brain, lungs and heart. They are active all the time, even while we are asleep. Understand? So our body requires energy to do all this work. Because of this, our body requires energy, and we should consume, we should eat different types of food through which we can get energy. Understand? So students, it's your today's class. I hope you all understand about food, why food is important to our health, right? So now you have to read page number 40 and 41, and after that send the audio clip. Okay, you send the audio clip in our group. Understand? So thank you. Have a great day ahead.